solid. Levitation is the technique of the present and the future. Through levitation, high speed can be achieved. There is less of friction and less wear and tear of parts. We all have heard about the magic trains running in Japan, which are known for the high speed. But how many of us know what's the reason behind the high speed? Today, I'm gonna tell you the reason behind the high speed of a maglev train. It is clear from the name. It's maglev, also known as the magnetic suspension or magnetic levitation. But before going to magnetic levitation, it's important to know what's levitation. Levitation, a word from the Latin language meaning lightness, is a process by which an object is suspended through a physical force against the gravity in a stable position without a solid physical contact. Now, I come to the topic magnetic levitation. Magnetic levitation is the method by which an object is suspended with none other than the magnetic field. Magnetic pressure is used to counteract the effects of gravitation.
Now I will demonstrate you the effect of levitation. We have taken an iron rod and coated it with conducting wires. The two ends of the conducting wire are attached to a power source. As the electricity flows through the power source, it produces a magnetic field. The induced magnetic field and the electrical field in the ring will try to oppose the force producing it. This can happen only if the bottom of the ring and the top of the coil have the same polarity. As a result, the ring flies, and we demonstrate you the effect of levitation. Here we are having a toy which tells you the real effect of levitation. Thank you.